You know, I know a lot of top war players are in the United States, but I was really surprised to see a Thanksgiving event because I believe that's a strictly American holiday. Does anybody else's country celebrate Thanksgiving? Canada, maybe? Well, anyway, today we're going to talk about all the aspects for the Thanksgiving event, especially the recipes as well as the secret recipes. We'll start off with the bonfire party. Here you have some simple missions to complete for various rewards, and some of the rewards you get are the event-related items such as the mini pumpkin, the bargaining vouchers, the fresh fruits, and the huge pumpkins, which we'll be going over their use momentarily. You're also able to purchase a pack for $5, or what's equivalent to the 300 gem pack for those who aren't using the US dollar, and it will double your rewards for the whole event. I do think the pack is worth it. It is fairly cheap. And on top of doubling your rewards for the bonfire party, the mini pumpkins are used for the Thanksgiving dinner tab, and here these pumpkins add up to unlock rewards for each tier, and if you have purchased that pack, you're getting an extra 2 rewards per tier, and once you complete it, for every 500 points you get after it, you'll still get some additional rewards, so this is very similar to the Halloween event we had just a month ago. My only complaint about it so far for the Thanksgiving dinners, I gotta say the rewards just don't seem to be quite as good as the Halloween one, but I still think the pack is a pretty good buy. Now those bargaining vouchers are used for the BF deals and sales. I haven't been able to figure out what BF stands for. Does anybody know? Also, the currency for this is called Cyber Tokens. Makes me think of Transformers, not Halloween, but this particular tab is a completely paid event, but if you click bargain price on any one of these items, it'll show you the price that you can pay. So for example, let me find one I haven't gotten help with. In the bottom left corner, it'll show you the price, and you're able to share this to either the Alliance, World Chat, Friends, or a group chat, and people can offer you assistance. So if I went to one where here I've gotten assistance, people can offer their assistance and it'll reduce the price for you. If you get 3 people's assistance for all the ones that I have asked for assistance so far, it has cut the price in half. So for example, here, this one would cost 500 of those cyber tokens. If I asked for assistance and got all 3, it's only going to cost 250. And here is what it looks like in Alliance chat. When you ask for help, people are able to click the help bargaining tab. They'll get a small reward for helping you, and then you'll get a reduced price for whatever you want. But even if you don't plan on buying any of these, it's not a bad idea to go ahead and share and ask for bargain just so your Alliance members can get some rewards. It doesn't cost you anything to ask for that bargain, and they get a few goodies for using up their bargaining vouchers. Now to the Thanksgiving challenge, the event that everybody has questions about, and my question is why the notification will not go away for it, because it drives me up the walls. But here is where you use your huge pumpkins and your fresh fruits, and you can use different amounts of these to create different recipes. You do have to use at least one of each ingredient, but different amounts of ingredients can complete different recipes. And you can see in the upper right-hand corner, there's recipes. You can see the rewards you get for these different types of recipes. Now, there are 2 types of recipes. There are the regular recipes that are chance-based, and I'll explain that momentarily. And then there are the secret recipes, which we have managed to compile a list of all the secret recipe combinations. Now, I have put a list of combinations for all 16 secret recipes in the description below, so you can go ahead and check that out. However, keep in mind, there does seem to be what I believe is a bug. Some people are not getting the secret recipe on the first try and are having to try 2 to 4 times. I haven't heard of anybody having to try more than that, but every recipe that I have in the description below, I have personally tested and it has worked for me. As you can see, all of my secret recipes are marked as discovered. And also another note is there was one recipe that I found 2 combinations for. So the Dark Legion rations works with both 100 pumpkins, 100 fruit, as well as 80 pumpkins and 80 fruit. It was very odd. However, some people did have trouble getting the 80-80 one to work, and the 100-100 one seemed to work much more often, but I was able to get the reward twice. Again, I think that is likely a bug because we all know how Top War is. The last thing I'll say about the secret recipes is, unfortunately, these can only be obtained once. I mean, if you could do something that you could constantly spam for exotic decor chests, that would be a little bit overpowered, but all of these give you either a fancy decor chest or an exotic decor chest as a reward, as well as beetroot vitamins, which are used in the Thanksgiving store, which we'll get to next. And then you can also get these surprise candy boxes for a random reward or the chance of getting 100 beetroot vitamins. But if you use a combination of pumpkin and fruit for a secret recipe that you've either already discovered or it doesn't make a secret recipe, then you'll get a regular recipe. So you have barely edible meals all the way going up to luxury meals, and you can see that these offer varying rewards. And of course, I saw it a lot in the discords today. What is the recipe for the luxury meal that gives you 300 beetroot vitamins? Well, unfortunately, these regular meals don't have a recipe. If you use a combination of pumpkins and fruit, you will get a random reward based on how many you used. Now, it did seem to be a trend that the more pumpkins and the more fruit that you use in a recipe, the more likely you are to get better rewards. The most you can use in a recipe is 200 pumpkins and 200 fruit, and that is likely going to give you the best chance of the luxury meal, but of course that is going to get expensive very quickly. Now, if you're looking at how to get more pumpkins and more fruit, you can find them in the Value Pack store. These will likely be on sale every day of the event and reset every day. Now, the last recipe I want to mention is the overcooked meal. You get the overcooked meal when you use too few ingredients, with the exception of the secret recipe that takes one pumpkin and one fruit. After that, you're going to get nothing but overcooked meal, which is only going to give you one tech chest. But there may be a reason that you want to do this depending on how many pumpkins and fruit that you have. Under goals, there are challenges to complete, including cook up to 100 dishes. Doing one pumpkin and one fruit will give you an overcooked meal every single time, but it does count as a dish cooked. So if you want to knock out your 100 for the challenges, you can do that real quick. And if you get 10 points or complete 10 challenges, you'll get the Diana Turkey emote and a super gem bag. Isn't she cute? Now, on top of cooking 100 dishes, the other challenges in this are to discover up to 15 secret recipes. There are 16 in total. And again, I put that list in the description below. Now, the last Thanksgiving-related event we'll talk about is the Thanksgiving store, where you're able to spend those beetroot vitamins you get for making those recipes. There's a decor that gives you a +1 march size per level, and you can even buy it at level 2, so that's pretty cool. There's the orange equipment supply box, where you can choose whatever orange equipment blueprint you want, with the exception of the pulse jammer, or you can do 30 blue material choice chests. And then, of course, there's this chest that allows you to pick from 11 different base decors or a 3,000 gem pack. But even if you don't manage to get 600 or 800 of the beetroot vitamins, there are still some other good rewards in here. I really like the Plentiful Harvest Avatar frame. It looks really good compared to some of the other frames, in my opinion. But one of my favorite items in here would be the level 3 rare skill choice chest. But there are still some other goodies in here that I wouldn't be upset to have. You know, orange hero shards, level 5 comp chests, +2 unit tickets, or the exclusive skill shards. All in all, I'm definitely going to want to get as many of these beetroot vitamins as I can. And the only other thing I have to mention is, unfortunately, the event hasn't been out long enough for me to give any kind of numbers as to what combinations of fruit and pumpkins you should use to get these recipes after you have unlocked all the secret recipes. But I have heard good things from people doing 50 of each, so 50 pumpkins, 50 fruit, and they're not getting any overcooked meals. So that could be an option to go. But again, the event hasn't been out long enough for those in the Top War community to really crunch the numbers. However, if you want the most up-to-date information I can provide about events like this, I highly recommend joining my Discord in the link in the description below. I actually had the list of secret recipes ready and posted there about 1 hour after reset. Thank you to everybody who helped me put that together, just jumping around from various Discords, getting information from everybody I could. Again, I'm not the guy who comes up with all this stuff. I'm just the guy who puts it all in one place in a nice fancy package for you. So again, thank you so much for watching. Thank you to everybody who subscribed. Don't forget to drop a like before you go. And as always, have a fantastic day. Happy Thanksgiving.